Well, guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. What a wonderful day. But the day is only wonderful if we do some exercise, some daily exercise to get stronger, to get more fit, to have the mind ready for our daily work. This is all about International Day of University Sports. You know, majority of us, we are not elite sports people. We try to do some exercise in our daily life. Just don't take the elevator, take the stairs. Or if you come by bus, get out of the bus one station earlier and walk to your office or to university or to the gym. Try to do some sports with your family members, with your students, with your colleagues, with your friends. Play some sports, then you have a lot of fun. And check it out at your National University Sports Federations, what they are offering. The International Day of University Sports is all about you, students. Be active, have a healthy lifestyle on campus and in your daily life. Then we can all celebrate together around the world the International Day of University Sports. I thank you for that and I wish you a healthy lifestyle. And see you next time. Now I have to take the stairs, not the elevator. Bye-bye.